Rockaway Beach, clad in a daring two-piece swimsuit. Betty caught the eye of a world-renowned photographer who happened to be strolling along the shore. After snapping a few quick shots of her, he was pleased to discover her delight in posing for him in her half-naked glory. An appointment for a photo session was quickly arranged, and Betty was launched on her career as the premier pinup girl of her day.